This video will show you how to remove sutures. Wash hands and assemble all needed items using sterile technique. Introduce yourself and identify the patient. Ask the patient about the healing condition of the incision or laceration. Take vital signs and record them in the patient's chart. Ask the patient to remove necessary clothing for inspection of the healing incision. Explain where the patient should place any belongings. Assist the patient if needed. Put on gloves and remove the bandage. Clean the incision per the provider's guidelines. Once a suture removal is ordered by the provider, open a sterile package containing the necessary instruments on the Mayo tray and proceed. Grasp the knot of the suture material with thumb forceps and gently but firmly pull up, making sure enough space to place the suture removal scissors to clip the suture as close to the skin as possible. Pull the suture with the forceps back toward the healing incision so that no stress is put on it. Continue until all are removed. Count the number of sutures removed and compare with the number in the patient's chart. Remove gloves and wash hands. Give the patient post-operative instructions. Document the procedure in the patient's chart.